Frank Castle decided he knew better than the law and was tried for killing 37 people.
Frank Castle's not a terrorist.
37? That they know about.